Body language expert says Moore is telling the truth, accuser was coached and acting. Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore denied every sexual accusation against him. Additionally, the timing is a little bit odd, and the accusations are coming from 30 years. One body language expert decided to prove that Moore is innocent. The video that consists the body language investigation is posted on the YouTube channel Bombard's Body Language. According to the video, the statements that are given from one of his accusers, Beverly Young Nelson, are fake. Together with Gloria Allred, Nelson claimed that Moore sexually molested her behind one restaurant in a car around 30 years ago. However, Bombard proves that she is trained and that her story is filled with lies. Bombard claims that she is stiff when she is saying that Moore sexually harassed when she was a young girl. Furthermore, Bombard realized that she shows rehearsed verbal communication, which is one of the biggest indications that she is acting. Also, Bombard found it strange when Moore was called Ray instead of Roy, which is his actual name. Regarding Nelson's story, Moore stated, "I want to address what's been brought out on television today by Gloria Allred and a client she has about things I allegedly did. I want to make it perfectly clear, the people of Alabama know me, they know my character, they know what I've stood for in the political world for over 40 years. I can tell you without hesitation, this is absolutely false. I never did what she said I did. I don't even know the woman. I don't know anything about her. I don't even know where the restaurant is or was. If you look at this situation, you'll see because I'm 11 or 10 points or 11 points ahead, this race being just 28 days off, that this is a political maneuver and has nothing to do with reality. It's all about politics," he added. Furthermore, Bombard insists that Moore's statement is 100% genuine. When he was explaining himself, Moore looked at everyone in the face, which is a good sign. Bombard stated, "He looks at everybody, that's good. He's being genuine in looking at those who are looking at him," he added. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.